Former Senator Antonio Trillanes IV files a second plunder case against former President Rodrigo Duterte, Senator Bongo, and other personalities involved in the allegedly anomalous Philippine Navy frigate acquisition project. Other respondents are former Defense Undersecretary Raimundo Elefante, former Budget Undersecretary Lloyd Christopher Lau, former Navy Chief Admiral Robert M. Pedrar, and 7 private individuals. Trillanes, who is a retired Philippine naval officer, accuses the respondents of violating Section 2 of the Act defining and penalizing the crime of plunder and the Anti-Graft and Corrupt Practices Act. The complaint stems from the 16 billion pesos frigate project, which involved buying 2 state-of-the-art warships for the Philippine Navy. It started under the administration of late former President Benigno Aquino III and continued under former President Duterte's administration. The project faced controversy in late 2017 when then-Navy Chief Vice Admiral Ronald Joseph Mercado was dismissed for pushing for a specific brand of combat management systems for the frigates. These combat management systems were chosen by the Philippine Navy's Technical Working Group.
Nagbigay ng specifications ang Philippine Navy na kung ano ang kailangan nila na gamit. At ito ay dinaan sa bidding process. Pero nung nanalo na sa bidding, biglang iniiba nung kontratista yung mga nakalagay dun sa napag-usapan.
According to Trillanes, Duterte allegedly forced the Philippine Navy to accept the changes in the contract.
At nung hindi po, nang pumalag yung Philippine Navy, in this case, yung dating Flag Officer in Command Admiral Mercado, ang ginawa ni Duterte, pinatanggal siya sa pwesto.
Mercado was replaced by M. Pedrad, who promptly approved the alleged illegal changes in the contract, bringing in additional billions in profit to the private contractor. During Duterte's State of the Nation address in 2019, Duterte confirmed Go's intervention in the project, saying that he instructed Go to intervene in the frigate project. In response, Senator Bongo downplays Trillanes' filing of plunder case against him, calling it as a rehashed accusation meant to taint his name. Go adds that the issue had been resolved even when Trillanes was still a senator. Last July 5, Trillanes also filed a plunder case against Duterte for allegedly using his position as mayor and later as president to award public works contracts worth 6.6 billion pesos to unqualified companies owned by Go's father and half-brother.